best is the great Bjorn Borg, or the I'd be willing to place a small wager on you that Borg will reclaim that by the time Nishikori's career ends if he continues to play at this level and plays final sets against players of this caliber. It's just hard to do that at that level when you're playing so many great players all the time. He's 11-3 this year in deciding sets. But to your point, he does a great job beating the guys he's supposed to beat these days. Against the top 10 this year, he's 3-5. Like Aaron Krikstein's best of 5-set record. I mean, we watched Krikstein in the locker room and go, okay, he's up. He's going to dump the 4th set because he knows the other guy's tired. It's good. He's pad his 5th set record. We know it's coming. Okay, he's 10-2 in 5-setters.
Big returns there. This is another one.